It's no secret that our country and our communities are bitterly divided. Our politics are harsh and tribal. We know we cannot continue like this. We know that a house divided cannot stand. A house divided against itself cannot stand. So it's up to us now to begin the work of returning our nation to the core values that we know America stands for, to the belief that we are all created equal and we all have the right to the pursuit of happiness. This will only happen if, as we did in this campaign, we come together and we work together, not to win votes, but to win back the inclusion, compassion, civility, and dignity that make America the nation we all know and love. We have more hard work ahead of us, but we have the power to make things better. And as President Obama said yesterday, better is important. Better helps people. Let's make our country better.